guys, it is Raj here. Sorry it has been such a long time since I have made any YouTube videos, but today I have a nice little surprise for you guys. Today we are going to be playing a brand new video game called Halo Infinite. If you guys have never heard of it before, this game was announced about a year ago, actually. But now we finally get to play through it, since it is now officially out. It was out as of December 8th of this year. So it's only about 3 days old as of the time of recording this video, which is awesome. And this is actually a first look at it as well, guys. So I've never played this game before, so you're gonna get my genuine reaction out of this. Alright, looks like everything looks fine here. See, we should be all good there. Let's turn up our sharpening just a bit. Should be all good there. Yep. Alright. Alright, let's calibrate our brightness real quick. I think that should be good. Alright guys, we are ready to start the campaign. Let's go. Alright, the difficulty we are gonna set basically on easy, so then that way... actually, you know what? Let's actually set it on normal here. We don't have any skulls. Okay, we are ready to play. The interface definitely looks interesting, I will say. Looks like it is just loading the map currently, so that is all we are waiting on. Alright, should be here. And also, guys, just as a heads up as well, this is going to be the campaign that we're playing through as well. So, this is going to be the very first mission. But yeah, I love this interface so far. Is that Cortana? Whoa. This alien is merciless.
My name is Atriox. And I am the last face.
Oh, looks like the grapple didn't work. So we now know what happens at the end of Halo 5. We go into all-out war. Looks like we're stranded in space now.
Pressure building in lines 4, 17, and 33.
since we're losing pressure. That's not good. This is some of the stuff we saw in the trailer. Oh, wonder what that is.
Okay, Daddy's listening. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Oh.
Show Daddy how big you are. Can you sing?
So big.
Good. And can you sing?
Mary had a
good singing.
Hmm.
How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Wow. He's been out there a long time.
Signal detected.
We all know who that is.
UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC.
There he is. Of course, we know what happens here. Saw this footage in the trailer.
Power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to override. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please don't die.
There we go.
Yes! 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 We're going home! Oh, welcome back, Chief.
I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while.
He still has the Cortana chip.
You need to check the diagnostics on your armor.
Oh, there's no AI in there.
Oh, easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. Everything.
Wow.
There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here, Ace.
That was one heck of a war.
No. Not then. again. We need to run.
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Improvise.
Improvise? Wow. Jeez, man. This is all it's come to. That's insane. This is insane. They tore all of our ships apart. They don't have anything left.
I don't believe it. You made it.
Here we go. Jumping right in, guys. Skin reveals current objective. Okay. Alright, well, we're jumping right into this thing, guys.
We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
I mean, yeah, he always technically does. Oh, crud. Is that an alien sleeping? Hello.
Eliminate! Chief, whatever you're planning to do, do it fast!
Okay, clear jets, man. Just learn the mechanics here. Oh, nice, got some more ammo. This seems really familiar to Halo 5, as far as the weapon systems go. Which, I mean, is to be expected. Okay, question is that... Ooh, this is an interesting map. The question is, though, where is my objective? I'm guessing it's up here. That's what I'm gonna have to figure out. Oh, and I have my grapple. Okay. So, I'm guessing I grapple up here? Yeah. Oh, hello. Hello. You guys are dead. Green man? Really? Okay, now that's just funny. Oh my god. That is just too funny. Alrighty guys, once this video hits about the 20 minute mark is where I will cut it. I don't want to make this too long for you guys. Who the heck is that? Okay. I see. Oh, okay. Yep, you can back off now. Holy crap, this guy's powerful. Did he just kill me? Whoa. Okay. He is ridiculously powerful. Oh, okay. Nope. Don't you dare run at me. Die. You can die now. He's dead, right? Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Dang, that guy is powerful. Takes a lot of shots to kill, that's for sure.
We do not bow our heads. We do not kneel before false idols. We stand together. Fight together. Lay down our lives to protect our creed.
That hologram. It's Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Huh. Oh, the Infinity is gone. That's not good. That means we don't have anything left. The Infinity was our only ship. At least, well, major ship, that is.
His actions inspire us.
Oh, that's plasma. Okay.
No more problems. No more lives.
Oh, nice. Got a lot of ammo now. Okay, looks like the pistol is all good. Anybody else? Hello. Surprise. Hello there. Alright, 2 more minutes, guys, and then I will cut it. Ow. What the heck was that? Jeez, these guys are surrounding me.
Lay down our lives to protect our queen.
Well, that's nice. I can grapple on the enemies too. That's convenient. Alrighty. Where our objective is. Seems like we just got to a checkpoint. Guessing this is where we're supposed to go. Oh yeah, definitely. Looks like we have about 2 more minutes left, guys. And then that'll be the end of part one. Over here. Oh, I love like the little like wind animations when you run. Pulse carbine. Hmm. That's crazy though. That's convenient. Hello. Got some jackals on the list. Ow. Alright guys, I think that's a good place to call it here. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like, also comment and subscribe if you're brand new to the channel. Anyway, I'll catch you guys on the next one, and again, I hope you enjoyed this nice little surprise. Peace.